Hi, this is Robert Petkoff, narrator of the audiobook Star Trek: The Unsettling Stars by Alan Dean Foster. This book deals in the Kelvin universe of Star Trek, starting in 2009 with J.J. Abrams' reboot of Star Trek. We entered what we call the Kelvin timeline of the Star Trek universe. Because this Romulan vessel came back in time and disrupted our timeline, everything in the J.J. Abrams universe is in what we call the Kelvin universe, named for the starship that Jim Kirk's father was in command of for 12 minutes before he died. So what should fans of J.J. Abrams' Star Trek films look forward to in this book? I love the relationship that surprised the heck out of me between Spock and Uhura, and that's definitely continued this book. It's charming, it's funny, it's amusing. It's fun to see Spock getting together with a female outside of Ponfar. Also, I think watching the young, sort of impetuous Kirk, the ambitious Kirk that's in the Star Trek films, is explored here as well. His desire for glory, as it were, that comes from a sort of a younger captain's point of view, which I think is really amusing, and it's fun to see how Alan Dean Foster, you know, plays with that and plays with Kirk.